Hi everyone, I am back with Portal 2. Yes, I have a problem. That's horrifying.
The aerial faceplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it, didn't you? There, try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was done.
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generousness. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very healthy. Try it now.
Right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity.
My well, body's back.
I'll just lower the ceiling.
Ow. Okay, so I'll be on this side. Right. I want to be up there. How? Puzzles are hard.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
You know, you don't have to be so rude.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Just like rubbing it in my face, don't you, Gladys? Okay, so those look fun. It's just like a big empty space. What the heck? What am I supposed to do with this? Oh. Naturally. Just feet away from being able to kill you. There's like more rooms over there. I shouldn't though. Let's just try this. And now I have a cube. What should I do with this? How long have you been there? Hello. Excuse me, I need you to chill for a minute. Why? Ow. Heyo. Makes me walk so close. How? Just leave you there for now. Plus, your music is irritating. I feel like a ping pong ball. Yeah, made it.
Well, you passed the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans. But with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
What have you got for me now, Gladys? The broken stuff still just freaks me out.
These bridges are made from natural light that I pump in from the surface.
Well, hey.
If you rubbed your cheek on one, it would be like standing outside with the sun shining on your face. It would also set your hair on fire, so don't actually do it.
That's comforting. There we go. I am smart. Let's do... Ah. Oh, that's a lot of water. So, here's where it's scary. Hey, I caught myself. Ha, caught you. And we're back here. She'll get the hang of all this. I don't know why I'm walking over there the hard way.
Excellent. You're a predator, and these tests are your prey. Speaking of which, I was researching sharks for an upcoming test. Do you know who else murders people who are only trying to help them? Did you guess sharks? Because that's wrong. The correct answer is nobody. Nobody but you is that pointlessly cruel. Good news. I figured out what to do with all the money I save recycling your one room full of air. When you die, I'm going to laminate your skeleton and pose you in the lobby. That way future generations can learn from you how not to have your unfortunate bone structure. Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Hey! Hey! Up here!
Bert.
I found some bird eggs.
Hey!
It just dropped me into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird! 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 Okay. That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs.
Yes.
Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're gonna break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here.
Thanks.
Here she comes. Keep testing. Remember, you never saw me. Never saw me.
Saw who? What?
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore.
Aww.
Anyway, back to testing.
You didn't deserve that. No one deserves you. I'm so glad my little robot buddy wasn't just a, hey, let's introduce you to this random AI, only to murder them brutally. That's probably why that part's nice and new. I'm terrible at hitting targets. Okay. So... go fetch that. So I want to be over there. Don't make scary noises at me. I don't like it when you make scary noises at me, and I don't like it when I can't shoot you.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough.
Oh, the backhanded compliments.
This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right?
Yes.
They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Ha! You're mine. Why the intense music? Yes, I do go super stalker silent mode. I'm dealing with sentries. Don't turn the lights on me! That seems like a trap. Cause it is. Okie dokie then. Known that wouldn't be that easy. Like, is that glass? That appears to be glass. Okay, so... I know what to do with you. Hey, I have more. Nope. There we go. Yes. Okay. So I assume I'm gonna need you for something. Also, when it comes to turrets, I hoard cubes. Cubes are my friends. Not just the sad companion cubes. All the cubes. That was close. There we go. Oh, I'm off. I was so far off. This way.
Is anyone there?
Yep. But you're a giant doofus.
Put me down.
No. I'm gonna throw you. Just out of spite. I think I have all the hard feelings. Let's go. So I could fall down there, or I could try to jump it. I have a feeling I have to fall. Yep. Hello.
Maintain a constant testing cycle. I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
Thanks. Hecky heck is going on. Oh man. So
you know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years?
Oh.
Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
Sure, Gladys.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
How am I supposed to take care of that? Oh. Very cool. But How do I go on from here? Oh! First. Oh, maybe not while I'm standing right there. It's kind of sort of rude. That's terrifying. Okay, so I'm up here now.
Searching. Good night.
Good
resting. Hibernating.
Hello.
Would you come anyone
over
there?
Would you come over?
I don't like this at all.
Hello. No heart
shutting down.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
Don't like those implications, Gladys. Don't like them at all.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint.
Oh, hey.
It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Don't like that.
Activated.
How?
Sentry Mondo, would you come over here?
Or,
who's there?
I wonder.
Are you still searching?
Ha! Sweet! That was one of the scariest things I've heard in this game.
This next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Oh, the implication. Ugh. Over here. Whoa. Can I jump? Nothing seems to be down there, so that's fine. I have a thing. This thing likes seeing, only not with eyes. Hey, you have almost as many mugs as I do. This is a problem. Is this a coffee can? Oh. Hi. The bell invites you to the turret for its knell. Summons to heaven or to hell. That's a nice poem. Creepy, but nice. Is that the faces of the moon? Tenacity. Talk and random equation. It's a nice bell curve. Not sure what any of the rest of it means. It's a lot of beans. I want the present, not the beans. I saw it's writing on it. Fuel, milk. Alpha male? These are very strange mugs. I need a hug. Same. Is that an elevator? Doesn't work anymore. Sad day. So nice. You do you, dude. I wasn't just hearing that, right? That was actual something going on. Okay, just as I thought. A whole bunch of nothing under the stairs. Okay. I got it.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now.
I don't...
After all these years, I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
If you're talking about cake, I don't want any. Oh, what was that voice? You guys heard it, right? I'm not just losing my mind. That painting was making noises. I'm gonna wait on that. So we're getting to like the really seriously creepy part of the game. In the first game, like, I had to stop playing at various points because I would just get so tense. Because I was just waiting for something to happen. And we're getting to that point in the story where it's like, okay, something's going to happen. I don't like it. And I mean, I do like it, obviously, because I keep playing these games, but... Oh! I'll probably be sharing more of this since I've gotten this far. Alright. Bye, guys.